far from home, missing out on all the things I know. Back, take me back. I've been searching for my roots to get me on track. Home, I'm coming home. Love, can you feel my love? Could you see it if I wrote it in the stars above? Your hand, if I could hold your hand, oh, what I'd give to be with you again. Home, I'm coming home. Oh, oh, home, I'm coming home.
Yeah.
Friends, we're gathered together today in the sight of God to witness and to bless the marriage of Tyler and Samantha. The covenant of marriage was established by God, who creates us for one another. Tyler and Samantha come to give themselves one another to this holy covenant today. Eternal God, author of salvation and giver of grace, bless and sanctify with your Holy Spirit Samantha and Tyler, who come now to join in marriage. Grant that they may give their vows to each other in the strength of your steadfast love. Enable them to love and grow in peace with you and with one another all their days. Help them to reach out in concern and service to the world. We make our prayer in Jesus' name. Amen.
In the name of God, I, Tyler, take you, Samantha, to be my wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, better for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
I, Samantha, take you, Tyler, to be my husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish, until we are parted by death. This is my solemn vow.
Now that Tyler and Samantha have given themselves each to the other by solemn vows and the joining of hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I announce to you that they are husband and wife together. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, let those whom God hath joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen.
I remember the first time I ever met Tyler. Tyler walked in, he had big old glasses on. Little did I know, at that day, I met my best friend and gained a brother. Somebody that we'd go through many, many different things together. I'll never forget the first time he told me about her. And he looked at me, and this conversation went from being goofy and crazy to something calm, and I seen the facial expressions that he gave as he was telling me about her. I knew right then and there, I never met her at this point, I knew right then and there that he probably found the one for him. And then I got to meet her, and I seen the way they acted together, and I knew, I was like, hey, that's the woman that's going to make my best friend happy for the rest of his life. I wish both you guys the happiest life, and I love you guys to death.
Today, my baby, you should know that I admire you. You have such pride and passion in all that you do. You work nonstop to become a successful young lady, and today you became a wife. I value our friendships more than you will ever know, and you will forever be my best friend. Last night was the first time I've slept with my sister in a really long time, and we got to share our last night together as Samantha Teague. And today, she became Samantha Teague Easterly. Forever still my baby and best friend. To my brother-in-law, you know I'm giving you my trust to love and protect our little girl no matter what. My family and I have decided you are the man for my sister to go through life with, so do not disappoint us. May your marriage fulfill you in every way. May you continue to love each other more and more every day. May you prosper in health, wealth, and happiness, and may all of your dreams come true. Cheers, friends!
Brothers and sisters, Tyler and Samantha, go in peace.
place to call our own. We've been fighting through, never wanting to give up till the view is looking as it should. Oh, this fire keeps burning. Oh, we're letting go. Oh.